how they dig the hole for a new power line. I wonder if I could get him to dig a couple of fence poles while they're out here. That thing must be 2 feet across. It's all run up this big old truck. Pike Electric. Looks like you're doing a real professional job. I have to wonder why we're not using a Knoxville company for Knoxville utility work. Surely we've got somebody local who could do the same thing. Of course, they showed up real fast, so I guess I can't complain, but I'd like to see the business stay local.